Last day of a long trip is always bittersweet. The day is heightened with emotions, just like the undulating hills, enduring every pedal stroke to climb, just so that you can feel carefree coasting down the other side. You're elated to have completed the journey, knowing that the difficulties along the way have taught you something about yourself. This brings you great pride and satisfaction. You've soaked in more than just the rain. You've witnessed enchanting vistas and drank in the intoxicating smells of nature that you've traveled through, powered only by your legs and maybe a little coffee. Hopefully, you've met a few kind folks along the way, ones that lifted your spirits when morale was low, or commended your fortitude and spirit for life. Soon, you'll be back home with your loved ones, your animals, and your familiar bed. But you're also a little melancholy that it's coming to an end. So until then, take the last day, absorb everything that surrounds you.
I made sure I saved some fun for the last day. All the elevation that I've dropped over the last 4 days, I get to climb that all back today. Take a look at this. Yeah, got me some climbing to do. I've got to climb up through this valley here. Percent right here, and it's only gonna get steeper in the next couple of switchbacks. It's gonna be a grind. I'm gonna push the 14% washboard. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna ride that. Pushing. Lots of pushing up the hill. Whew.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes.
Even someone asks why I only hold the camera with my right hand, and I can only give you shots over my left shoulder. Well, it's because I have a fused wrist on the other hand, so I can't really hold things all that well. But just in case you're wondering why you're getting the same view all the time, you know, physical limitations.
Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly.
Bikepacking is as much of a journey inward as it is moving through space and time, wind and rain, sunshine and flowers. It's about recharging soul, reflecting on those times when fortitude is tested, and being content with whatever the results were. It's about collecting the dirt that gathers in the corners of your mind and using it. This is where we find our true grit.
Yeah. GoPro batteries have been spent. I only got about half of my wicked downhill. I have a little bit of battery left on my phone here. I'll do a little bit of handheld as I exit the valley and call it a trip in case this is the last little bit on my phone. It's been a blast. Hope you guys have had fun.
Now on this boat, and we all know where we belong. Just wait. Ooh, wait for our home to show on the horizon. Soon we'll be there. Hold on tight.
So, thanks everybody for joining in on my nice little fall ride. I hope that you enjoyed it. Hope you saw some places that you haven't been. And we're just in the area of Okanagan Falls right now. I'm pretty close to my end point. Just a couple more kilometers on a little rail trail, a spur of the KBR that runs along the side of Skaha Lake. So I'll leave you with that as some parting shots. Remember to like, subscribe, click on the notifications, and please leave me a comment.
Just keep on believing. We are dreamers.